solving the world's problems. It's what my dad did. I saw it all from where I was, 'cause I was his kid. He had a trick to always fix things that seemed dead. When something broke beyond all hope, he'd smile as he said, "Get out the epoxy." Tommy, where's that epoxy? Back in the day, my fish pole gave way. There was no way to cast it. Out Dad would head to the side shed. He'd come back stirring something on plastic. Well, he'd found the epoxy. Honey, where'd I put that epoxy? Talking epoxy. Solving human problems, there was no rival, except maybe all them little red Bibles. Epoxy. Talking about epoxy. Just yesterday, my boy came to stay. When he sat, his chair made a crack. Without missing a beat, he got to his feet. He was smiling when he came back. He'd found the epoxy. Yeah, he found the epoxy. Jonas, is that the epoxy? It's the magical, mysterious ointment of hope. As things set, tie them up with High Lake's green rope. It's the stuff that lets real fix-it men cope. Forget all that duct tape tripe as marketing trope. You get you some epoxy. Talk about some epoxy. Resin, black hardener, gray when it's done. Stir for 15 minutes to render some epoxy. Furniture, backpack, maybe my shoe. Better than Elmer's, put away that shoe goo. Get your epoxy. Genetic than dimpled shoulders or even Scott's cleft chin is knowing how to mix the right ratio of hardener to resin for a stirring surface. An old cut up milk jug will do just fine. Mix for 5 minutes. Is it done yet now? How you think you're done? You're just a third of the time stirring up that epoxy. Oh, come on, Dad, isn't it done yet? No, Tommy, you keep stirring that epoxy.